Hi everybody, this is Hope from HopeYoder.com and I have a new feature to show you in the Craft and Cut software. So open your Craft and Cut software and select New Page. We're going to use the line feature to draw our own artwork, or if you wanted to bring in a backdrop and trace it. So let me show you this new feature. It's called Anchor Point feature. So you're going to select just a line and we're just going to click several different shapes, and now I'm going to hold my control key to make some curves and then right click when you're done. And so I have this shape. Now if I wanted to alter this shape, I would select the shape edit outlines, and this is nothing new. This has been in here before where you could change the backdrop, but what's new is a feature called Anchor Point feature. And if you notice my mouse, I get this little curved icon. It kind of looks like a pair of Beats headphones. You want to have this, and then you can drag this shape any way that you want, and you're not limited to just working with the nodes. So you can change this shape. And when you're working on a curve, again, wait till you see the little headphone icon show up. There we go. And let's find that, whoop, again. Let's come in here. And you can do just about anything that you want with this. So I can really shape this line. And instead of trying to click on the nodes and just move it like you could before, now you can click anywhere in the line and create your own shape. All right, so you may not know why this is such a great feature yet. So let me give you another example. Let's select a new page and load a backdrop image. Now this is just an image that I captured from the internet, and it's just a Superman logo. So if I wanted to come and create something like this clip art, then I could use the line feature. And I don't have to worry about getting the lines where I want them. So I'm gonna select line and I'm just going to use straight line. Let me zoom in. I'm just gonna do a small portion of this. But now I'm going to, again, reselect this, and I'm just going to left click to make some points. I'm not gonna even bother to curve anything to show you how great this feature is. So I'll come in here. There we go. I am going to now right click and I want to close my shape by using the close shape icon. Now let's edit these points. So again, I'm going to wait for my little headphone icon to show up, and then I can just drag this line so that I truly trace the shape without having to add or delete points. I can come in here and keep going. So before, I would have to have a lot of different points to trace this outline, but using this new updated feature, you can just use straight points and just simply wait for the headphones to show up. And I could take more time to tweak this if I wanted to, but I don't need to because I've got this shape now. That would be part of my Superman. And if you zoom in here, we've got a little jut area. So I could click on the edit point and straighten it out, or do whatever I'd like to do. Let me close back in there. So just simply play with this new feature. It's called the Anchor Point feature, and it will be great when using with backdrops. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and until next time, happy crafting.